2015 will be the crowning jewel for the new hotel millionaires from this great real estate cycle.
2015, like your 21st birthday, doesn't get any better than this.
The year of F's, but not the bad F word. Fast, frothy, frenzied, frenetic, fantastic, fulfilling, fabulous, and fun.
How I sum up 2015, a field of dreams, spectacular successes, spectacular failures.
I think supply and demand continue to be in balance. U.S. equities are a bit wobbly. U.S. interest rates continue to stay low, so I think we're on a good path. Let's finish out the year strong.
No recession, RevPAR more than expected, good times, fun.
It's a great year to be in the hotel business. Don't be a politician.